dance around itself a little bit there.
Yeah. And the lower area is starting to point towards the ground. Straight down.
Oh, yeah. Want to open your window?
Ma'am. Oh, yeah, okay, go ahead.
Just try that.
Such good visibility with this thing.
There's a truck again.
Yeah. That's some great underneath movement. Try to do a funnel cone, maybe. On the left side. I smell gas.
Yeah, it's like 70 miles an hour. It's like
still churning a new. It may just be churning a new cell again. Keep splitting off a new cell to the right. This one's got a good vault to it on the right side. Structure's swung out of its rain so we can set something down. Anything imminent. I just got a nice big broad wall cloud.
Okay.
That we're having a hard time keeping in front of. It's almost directly south of me right now.
It's like it got, you know, we're finally getting a little ahead of it.
Yeah.
It's like it got punched a little bit forward by the rain shaft.
Yeah.
But it's maintaining.
This, you're gonna love this picture, Steve.
Okay, next spot I see.
Next spot you see it. I think I see an appendage coming down.
Okay. Oh,
no. It's reaching down. It's more like little scuds coming down a little bit.
Like a reach around.
Yeah. Some upward moving scud. Structure though, man. You're gonna die. Well, hope not, actually. But.
Turn. I can just pull off something.
turn in right here.
Where?
Not
there. Oh, shit.
That was on the right. Beautiful sculpted supercell, man. Yeah. Storm of the day, for all we know.
Ah, damn it.
Sorry. Keep it on cell. I think I'll say okay getting the further east, because I think there is another highway. A ways. I'm going to drop south a little bit, right?
Yeah. There we go. Got to turn off here as well. So take a look.
Oh, Steve is starting to wrap around.
Beautiful.
Slow rotation.
Beautiful.
Slow and tight. Are you tripodded?
Yeah.
Are you zoomed in or are you out?
I'm out.
Got a rising scud on the right. Rapidly rising scud.
Tripod?
I don't have time.
Oh, what do you mean?
Well, I don't know. I'm watching this thing just rise, my friend.
Okay.
I'm just zoomed in on the dang funnel cloud.
Look at that tail cloud coming in now. From right flash.
This guy? Oh, I got water on my lens.
Got a clear slot kind of trying to come in.
I see it, yeah, I'm zoomed in. Is spitting rain this far out?
Steve, you're getting the rotation out.
I'm still zoomed in. How are you?
It's timing it up.
in. Hope I gotta move it to the right.
I'll stay wide right now then. Good job, all right. Oh, great.
It is bursting like a...
Look at the couplet.
It is bursting right there. It's a burst point. It means the pressure's lowering underneath it, most likely. My tweet's not going through. It's looking more funnel cloudy.
Rotating,
it's just not getting the kick it needs right now. Well, that's definitely got some rotation with it.
Oh, there you go. Yeah, I see that right in the middle of it.
Jeez. Are you serious? I think it's gonna, that's a funnel on there.
Hopefully they'll send sirens and warn us. It's funny, like, you have data when I don't.
1x.
Okay, it's starting to spin it up the other end.
Set that there.
Nice one.
Up there, the tip.
Yeah, I saw it.
That was exciting.
You see this right here?
Yeah.
It's coming down. There's something condensation-y starting way up here and coming. Hold, Steve, it's a funnel cloud. See it? You see it?
Oh, yeah.
That's gonna be an elephant trunk, most likely. There you go.
There's the warning.
Briefly.
Did you get on your camp?
We still got the funnel cloud, Steve. It's still going way up there.
It ain't done.
It's like an elephant trunk type look. There he goes again. Trying.
I got so much like backlight.
Yeah, I know.
So tough.
Oh, there he is. Look at that. Sure, I'm picking up the funnel cloud.
Still. Come on. There we go. She's cranking now.
There it is again, right, bro?
Still wide. Are you in tight?
I'm in tight.
Do you have ground?
I got the funnel cloud. We got it. Rotate on the ground, Steve.
Got it.
Oh my goodness, this thing's a filling right in front of us.
Got it.
My goodness. That is some serious
there
stuff.
Go. Oh yeah.
Still in tight. Might back it up just a little bit. Still breathing. Some shots. We're gonna shoot some cameras.
Nice.
Those two will never remember, believe me. Might last a while. On the other side so we can see a rainbow. Yeah. At some point, I might think about busting out.
Oh, we're good.
Oh yeah, I wrote them once, it'll be fine. Jeez. Did this thing ever stop? Oh. An inflow?
Yeah.
Jeez.
Nice. Color.
Bush. Kind of wrapping himself right a little bit. This looks like a... I'm going to zoom in a little bit, get some of that.
Yes, a firm touchdown.
Well, let's just down.
The first rope did. I haven't seen any dirt yet. But...
maybe someone close has got firm rope down. Firm rope down? What am I saying? It's a rapidly rotating funnel cloud from our point of view. It's kind of... I kind of forgot how zoomed in I was. That's at least reaching this horizon.
Seems to be getting thinner and thinner.
This is the best stage right here. Roped out stage. Violent. Is there someone coming up here? You see another rope? I'll try to form it there, maybe. There's a rope. Look at that thing just twisting and turning.
Oh, that hurt, too.
There we go. That might be a touchdown there, finally. Yeah. I'm picking up that dirt. I'm picking up what you're throwing down, you little pencil size thingy. Got another air rotation to it. Try a little bit.
First real tornado of the year. And it's a beautiful, beautiful view. Makes the trip worth it, buddy.
That made Wednesday's steak chase seem like a... Okay, let's get this on. Whenever I get data back.
Something's about to die.
It's just ramped up again.
Following this guy and watching this happen? Sun be taken away.
Bravo, nature.
God dang it.
Alright, so. I don't know.
You may try it again here. The wall crowd's still alive.
the rain out.
Oh, you're right. That rain's turning.
And we're all stopped up here.
Because you got a hay stop right there.
It's the sheriff.
I guess he can do that. He's allowed.
Right now, something we don't know about the road up here.
This thing's just booking now. All of a sudden, it was like stationary for so long almost, and then just.
What's your GPS say about?
Let me zoom in a little bit. It's just basically, it shows us not being on. It says on County Road 49.
Got some rough parts on the right side. They're cutting in to this road.
Follow the hype train. Choo choo. Yeah, it says County Road 49, but it didn't even show on my map.
So we're a long ways from any highways.
Let's just hope.
I'm worried we're going to come up on a creek bed and we're not going to be able to cross that creek bed.
Well, I think if we went east, dude, we would have lost it totally. If it was like 20 miles, we would have had to go this thing.
I agree with you. I'm getting whatchamacallit?
Anxiety?
No. Greedy. Yeah, there's a cone on the right side.
Left side? Or
right side? Right side.
Oh, it's that left
cutting,
side, too.
It's cutting all the way through the thing. It's still slow over here.
On the left, too. You're filming.
Trying to get in, yeah.
I kind of wish we'd get the sun out again. So we get better contrast here. Dang it, rain, go away. We'll start to wrap around.
Once it wraps the rain around, it might actually produce. It's starting to look more of a supercell look to it. There's a road that goes right up here.
All right.
Well, I think this road.
All right. That's what we needed. A little bit of luck.
It is rotating.
Can I grocery getter?
Keep an eye on this caravan. This is kind of a crazy driver.
Is there 20 on the left side down there?
I don't know.
Is everybody stopping?
I think it's a rain.
Alright, kids, let's go. I see it's muddy, but you're gonna have to move.
Big fat bowl funnel. Maybe it's rotating rapidly on the side of that bad boy.
Still X.
It is just one big rapid rotating funnel of bowlness, and it looks like it's got an RFD cut in underneath it. Wrapping in some dust on him.
Oh yeah, look at it. It's gonna go, but we want to get a little farther north.
We're muddy. We're muddy. We're very muddy.
I got it.
I got the funnel. Don't worry about him. He's got a nice solid funnel on the right side. I got him too. Okay. 10-4. He's down. Sort of. Cutting in some strong RP.
Oh, yeah.
Good choice, Steve. I got some rough roads ahead. Please concentrate on the road. Thank you much. I've got the turn.
As long as this guy keeps moving, I'll be fine.
Yes.
You sure you're recording?
I am recording. It is red. Record all of us getting stuck in this mud.
Oh. Beautiful. Don't slow down, Mr. Extreme Tours. Don't slow down. Damn it. Oh, we might have a double.
Might be stuck here for a while. Double entendre. I've got it on video. I'm not gonna zoom in because
they're gonna wrap right around each other. Come on. Twins. Give us twins.
I think our road cuts right up here.
Okay.
Maybe. This guy might make an abrupt stop, so be careful on this extreme tornado tour guy. Because they got a freaking tour group in there and he'll probably just do something crazy. Car on the right.
Okay, thank you.
Another car on the right.
Okay, thank you.
Another car on the right.
There we go, another funnel.
Everybody's pretty much using the right lane as a stop in.
Keep rolling, buddy.
Rolling video. Got fatty. Fat base in the bottom.
Oh, look at the rotation.
There comes a little satellite funnel around the corner. I might try.
Sorry,
oh, dude. Whoops.
Sorry, I just gotta clear it off.
I might try and get it. Still down, that little satellite funnel's still down. Coming around.
Oh.
Still coming around, all corkscrewy and stuff.
Should we go right or straight?
Keep going straight.
Okay.
Oh, we got a car on the left side.
Got it. Apparently they don't want to see the tornado.
I don't know.
They're normal people. They're like, no thank you, we're out of here.
Still got it on the right side. We're still down. The road has dried up a little bit. Tornado still on the down on the right side. Down
we
the
get
right
a
side.
Good view up here at some point.
We're gonna wrap that right in that baby.
Yeah, we'll get up here a little farther, and if we can get a right option, that'd be awesome.
Alright, we're doing some weird stuff up here. We got some bumper. We got a car stopping on the right side. Sorry, car stopping on the right side.
Stopping on the right side.
Got lots of cars stopping on the right side. We got some extra...
Dang, he took it off.
Alright, let me keep an eye out if we got another spot.
I want to stop and get a photo. Because...
Everybody, you can stop between these two cars, maybe.
Yeah, let me go right after this guy.
Since everybody's stopping anyway.
Alright, dude, let me get up. Maybe just past this, Oh, shit, we can't get over that.
Oh, that's a big old dip!
Hang on.
Let's try and... Another kind of big dip. It's Steve out there, taking photos. I put your blinker on in case people didn't.
Oh, thank you.
People notice that you're out here.
Thank you.
That's right.
Just want to get some shots.
This is tornado of a lifetime right here, Stephen Blum. Take all the time you want.
Beautiful.
Okay, be careful.
Somebody has to be in the state. Oh, shit. Okay, I got this.
I got this. What I'm doing.
I'm
gonna
get up here and get right.
Oh, can you really anyone now? Are we
up for nuts? Wow.
Sure you're rolling.
I am rolling.
Okay.
Wow.
Oh, we got lost in
the outside. I got it.
Oh, big difference. Right. This is unreal. It's like, ho-hum, running on the ground still. Spiddling up the side of my car. Over a lake?
Huh?
Is it over a lake? You can see some, you can see the stuff wrapping around the bottom.
Yeah.
Get a zoom in on that. It's still rapidly rotating.
What's that?
It's the backside is just rotating like insane. Viewfinder's for viewing things. So I guess the road kind of cuts left. Look, everybody's coming back.
Is it?
Yep.
This is supposed to be it.
I got an Armada coming back.
Let's go way up left or something.
Could park next to Zach as he moves up too. Yeah, that's Extreme Tornado Tours coming back. Why did you park there? Hold on. Oh, yeah. It's interesting. I might be able to do a 4-point turn here.
You want to just sit here for a minute?
Yeah. What the hell is that doing? I think we gotta go back, friend. Sit here and watch it for a while. Hill covered roadway here in Colorado, just south of Burlington. Doesn't look severe, though, but looks like enough to.
It's 40 degrees.
It's 40 degrees right now. This hail ain't going anywhere for a while. All right, some cold front's gone through, and we're gonna save more battery for later. But yeah, this is a freaking, I assume this is hail and not sleet.